Alright guys, thank you for watching and see you guys next time when we find a little cave. Let's go explore it. Probably one we already found before. No, we didn't. Leads to the surface though. Look what we got there. Oh, let's quickly vault this off. We found a spider spawn. A skelly spawner. We suffered one hit, but we're still fine. And we might be the only team that gets... zero diamonds in normal way and all the diamonds through spawners. Wouldn't that be interesting? Ow. Okay, that's not a good place. Arrows. I want you. There we go, arrows. To go that way. Block, block, block. just so. I don't know what to do. We need apples, we need freaking diamonds. I really want diamonds. That's the way up. I think I'm gonna head down this way, there's my hole down. And I don't think we want to go all the way down there. Not in one go at least. Here anyway, so let's see if we can get some quick apples. Sadly, I think we're in the desert though. We're close to the desert. See how dry the grass is. At least we got one weapon we can rely on. See if we can find some oak wood. Get a small bit of forest apples going. And then we will dig down again and hope we find some diamonds. Or maybe we can kill somebody who's close by. Apparently somebody has been here just recently. Getting night. But I really want these apples. This worries me a little bit. Some light over there, probably lava. Massive amount of creepers there. Let's not get that way. Okay, Ryan is still up here. Dig a little bit down. Here we'll move on to the side. And we're digging down. Not ready to find him. He was probably Ryan. Yeah. He could have us. And he saw us. I could have maybe done something if I got to jump on him, but we didn't. staircase down. Let's hear if we see something. See if we hear something. So far, not. Okay, this way. Hole. Just gonna dig up all the iron. And water. And we're gonna block this part off for a bit. See if we can hear the water again. I think we had it around here somewhere. Yeah, I heard. Digging the cave. Good. Thank goodness. Finally. Let's see if we can find some more. We got 7. We need 2 for that. Let's quickly explore this cave. We're gonna need some more apples, but we will have an enchanted bow, which will help us a lot. Okay, next episode. Man, I'm not ready. Let's quickly explore this cave and then we're gonna dig in a hole and do our enchanted stuff. More gold. Okay. This looks a little bit too risky. Not gonna do that. That's gold though. This. Okay. Right there. Right there. Torch there. Let's block this off, like so. Make a bit more room for myself. One torch there. You there. First we're gonna make paper. totally forgot how to make a book. Like so. We got this at least already. Okay. There we go. Okay, I need a little hole to dump my stuff in. So I gotta throw away. I think he had the same look as me. So let's quickly do this. Clear a bar a bit. Helmet there. Let's see what the enchants bring us. Protection 1, good. Protection 1, good. Protection 1, good. Character protection, I'm okay with that. Chest, boot, helmet. Torch can go for a second. Alright guys, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time when we go head upstairs and see if we can fight people.